Good evening. It's great to be back in Gouveia. Good to see you here. How many of you saw us when we were here before? Yeah? And how many are here for your first time seeing California Tokyo? All right. Well, welcome old friends and new friends. I would like to introduce the guys in the band. Originally from Affleck, Belgium, Mr. Bert Lams. All the way from Chiba Ken, Japan, Hideyo Moriya.
It was about time, you know.
Actually lives in California, from Los Angeles. My name is Paul Richards. We are working on a new album, and we would like to play some of our new music for you tonight. This next one is called What Spring Does with Cherry Trees. Thank you. This next one is an edition written by the great pianist, Mr. Dave Brubeck. And I did some research about the story behind this piece, and Dave Brubeck was traveling in the country of Turkey. And when he was in Istanbul, he heard some musicians playing in the street. And they were playing in a very unusual rhythm in the meter of nine. And this rhythm made such a big impression on Mr. Brubeck that he wrote this next piece based on that Turkish rhythm. This is called Blue Rondo a la Turk, a la California Guitar Trio. we're going to play another new original piece for our new album. And this one was written by Hideyo. And it has a Japanese name for the title of Komo Rebi. Yeah? Okay. And Komo Rebi is when you're in the forest, a very dense forest with lots of trees and lots of leaves, and the light, the sunlight comes through the trees, and you have a ray of sunlight in the forest. That is Komo Rebi.